Siren light. It's eyeballing.
I can't tell.
Boomer's gotta be right. We already know Hellbender's goons tracked us here.
What do you know? Hellraisers.
I know what I
know. Light and dyke!
Time's up!
No question, no sense.
This place has a mind of its own.
Not mine. Force.
Anyone else getting deja vu?
Right against you, a good point.
It all looks the same with this fog.
Well, it don't sound the same. It's them jelly things from Sechnar. That explains Stumpy's cousin.
No, it's Nova Corps. I hear voices.
How can you not tell the difference between monsters and people?
More right.
Your voice is
just like when I put on that helmet in Nova Base.
You're both crazy. No fucking way! I heard jelly!
It doesn't matter who's right. I can't trust them.
At least there's a way out now, I guess.
Okay, now that's them bouncing eyeballs from the QC. No question.
I'm not doing this. Something is clearly messing with us.
Shitari? Okay, well, that's just wrong. You're worse than her. Those overgrown lizards make clicky sounds. You got moss in your ears.
I hate to say it, I really hate to say it, but it does sound like those squishy eyeball things.
Okay, I'm officially tired of being right.
Even when we're right, we're wrong. Heads up!
Easy for you to say. You've got a point.
Heads up! More of those converted Nova guys, I'm sure of it.
Yo!
Something to do with the freaky fog.
Every time you name an enemy, it has the power to make that enemy appear.
So the key all along was to keep quiet?
Yeah, like that was ever gonna happen.
I saw so many versions of us fighting with you.
Yeah, well, let's just keep our eyes open and our mouths shut from now on.
The fog entity has retreated for now. There's no immediate risk.
Yeah, no offense, Bug Lady, but nothing you say means anything anymore.
So the fog is an entity now?
Yes. Sort of.
Ugh.
Don't be frustrated, little Fuzzy. We're all still alive. That's super rare. In one possible timeline, we all get smushed.
Great!
Let me guess. Further down?
Only if you want to save Drax and the whole galaxy.
Let me get back to you.
Okay. Look, guys, I appreciate what you all did for me back there with the water thing, but following the Bug Lady any deeper is officially stupid.
Rocket.
No. Fog monsters? Cave pigs? Wet waterfalls?
Technically, all waterfalls.
No! No, Quill. She doesn't know where we are. She doesn't know where we're going. She doesn't know what we're looking for.
Mantis, are we hot or cold?
Room temperature.
Okay. This is crazy.
Key is probably crazy. It's not about her. It's about us.
I am super proud of us.
Because we've never gone this far for anything before.
Oh, this is the one where you inspire them.
Just think about who we were when we started.
Well, you were a two-bit broke pirate who couldn't even outrun a tree.
Exactly. And you were a two-bit bounty hunter. Just as broke as me, just as depraved, self-centered, mindlessly chasing every unit, bar, contract, bank for Rob.
I still like many of those things.
So do I. But none of those things are why we're here now, right? You're down here kicking ass for Drax. Not Drax the Destroyer, not Drax the Rampaging Criminal. Drax, man. Our friend. And Gamora. You've gone to the ends of the galaxy to hunt people, to hurt people, to get revenge in what I can only assume are some excruciatingly painful ways. But doesn't this feel kind of good? Going this far to help someone you care about? Oh, it feels so good. And Groot.
He says you don't have to.
No, I do. Because we all need to learn something from you, man. You never complain. Or if you do, I don't catch it, but I'm pretty sure you probably definitely don't. You're always there for us. And that's what this is about. Us. Growing together as a team, following a crazy lady into a death cave because one of us needs help. Because we are a team. Help! We're a family! We're the fucking Guardians of the Galaxy!
Yay!
Really great speech, Quill.
Why didn't anyone stop me? You're on such a roll!
It really was one of your better speeches.
Hey, boss! I sure hope a bunch of units don't sneak up on us!
It's not an ATM, Rocket.
Like a hot knife!
day, so let's blow this thing to hell.
Don't know how much longer I can hold us off, Peter.
Don't rush me.
There you go.
This has got my name on it.
There. How was that?
Did it work? Feels like it should have worked.
Then why are we still fighting them?
Need all it takes is one more blast.
No, the water quill. I can't. You know I can't.
Rocket.
No. Keep shooting. It's gotta end sometime.
Got one more up for Star-Lord!
Run! Honey!
Francis?
Oh, no! No! No!
The only way to save him is to destroy the source of your other self.
What?
The statue! We gotta nuke the statue!
Wipe him out, Rocket!
It's not that far!
No idea how far it
is! Seriously, Rocket! You need to blast it from the inside!
Please, Rocket!
No! I'd rather die shooting than die drowning!
What about not dying? Can that be enough for you?
I'm sorry, okay? I just can't!
I know.
Shut up, Quill! I know what I gotta do, and I'm just gonna...
Really?
I'm gonna suck it up and do it!
Be careful, little buddy!
You got this, Rocket!
Little buddy!
Please, please, please work! Come on, Rocket, you can do this! He can, right, Magnus? Magnus!
Oh, no!
Go, 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 go. Mantis, why did you...